about their stories. Look at those sweet faces. There, but by the grace of God, go you and I. Who here among us has not been broken? Who here among us is without guilt or pain? So oft abandoned by our transgressions, if such a thing as grace exists, then grace was made for lives like this.